Welcome. It's been a long while since I've been, like, last updated this little project of mine called Midnight Net. To give a little bit of a gist about this little project I'm working on. Basically, Midnight Net is a CD, like, it's a 90s-inspired multimedia novelty magazine project that covers, like, one certain subject matter per volume. Like, for this example here is what I'm currently working on, covers on the subject matter of CD-ROM magazines, cover discs, and samplers. Although it may change depending on whatever the final product represents. So, I'm gonna give you a little bit of a guide to basically a work in progress. Because I have yet to, like, I may have, like, roughly finished the menus, but some places can be empty, and others can be, like, unfinished. Like I said before, this is going to be a more, like, a work-in-progress vlog. I'm not sure if I'm going to make another, like, type of video like this. So, yeah. Here we go. I'm gonna give you a guided tour of what I've done so far. And avoid repeating myself to death. And I will explain everything that I'll show you so far.
Scalpel.
Scalpel.
Hammer.
Hammer.
Bigger hammer.
Bigger hammer.
Multimedia.
Multimedia.
Welcome to Midnight Net. In this volume, we're going to showcase a little retrospect onto the world of CD-ROM magazines, cover discs, and samplers during the height of the CD-ROM multimedia boom and the early days of the internet. To explore around, click anywhere to continue.
So,
together the format of a magazine inside a CD-ROM discs, and I have, like,
it's everything I ever wanted to know.
I made, like, this little thing. The graphic design you're seeing here, I've been cobbled together from some of them. I found stuff online and mashed together some screenshots or something. Other times, it'd be from stock images that I downloaded off from free stock online. And sometimes old CD-ROMs, old photo CD-ROM, photo stock CD-ROMs, yeah. So going back to the menu, there's disc tripping, like the menus, disc tripping, opening up. There's also the covered up menu, which so far I have, like, I would like to cover, like, my contributions in the writing of those types of retrospects. I would be interested in covering the histories of Interactive Entertainment, Club Kidsoft, Blender, maybe Digital Media Stream and Go Digital, and CD-ROM Magazine with its cover discs. With its cover disc being more so like a mini magazine of sorts. So going back to the menu. When you click the letter down, like, oh, oops. I'm sorry that I made a little bit of nods, like gibberish in here and there, but that's basically the gist of it right now. But the next time I'll get to, like, updating even further, I might well secure in, like, interviews, because one, like, the people that I contacted into Facebook, one of the people who worked on Interactive Entertainment would be interested in having an interview, but would like to see it. See, like, a bit of, like, if the product's a little bit, although it is not finished yet, but I'm trying to get that steam going and rolling. All that type of stuff. So yeah. I hope this would be, like, filling for right now. By the time I might make another update blog, it may change. Who knows? But I hope you have a good, like, you have a very fine time watching this vlog. And I'll see you, like, next time, when there's more, like, signs of life and progress. Because I would, even if I mentioned it beforehand, but I've been off and on working on this little thing for quite some time, ever since the beginning of 2022. And I want to delve into this obscure subject matter before everyone else, like, does. Although not everybody, because many people don't know that there exists that one moment in time where over at the top, at the top quarter, there exists some sorts of lost media towards the CD magazines, like Substance, Sweet. The only CD-ROM magazines where most of its issues were found so far were Launch Magazine and Interactive Entertainment. And so, with that said, I hope you have a good time hanging out with me, probably watching this, and I'll see you in the next update. Bye.